First, set the scale to 0. And then measure out your desired solid. Then use a funnel to add the solid to the volumetric flask. Then add a little bit of your solvent. Then swirl until the solute is dissolved. Then continue adding solvent until you reach the desired volume.